Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error access to fetch at the URL that you're trying to hit from the origin has been blocked by CORS policy. So I'm getting this error when I try to hit or fetch some data from my backend URL. So here you can see, right, this is my React.js code where I'm trying to fetch from this particular path, and this path is present in my Node.js code over here, and I'm just like sending this sample JSON as a response. But I'm getting this error. So the easiest way to solve this problem is by installing the CORS package. So here you can see, right, I'm in npm. So if you just type npm install CORS, you'll be having this npm package. If you want more knowledge, you can just read through this. So this has about 10 million downloads per week. So it's totally safe and good. So just copy this npm I CORS, go to your terminal, and you need to be in the folder where you have your Node.js code, okay, the server code, and in that you need to just run npm I CORS and just hit enter. It will take some time to install the package, and in the meantime what you can do is you can go to the top, you need to just import this package exactly the same way that you do for Express. It's going to be const CORS, you can name it anything, equal to require CORS. Alright, and after this, after the use of app variable, just come down. It's going to be app.use. You need to specify CORS with circular bracket, and this particular thing corresponds to this variable name. Okay, be careful there. Yeah, now I'm done. Save it, and you need to save it and stop your server and reload it again. In case if you are using NodeMon like me, just save it. Okay, be careful there. You need to reload your server. So I will go to my front end now. I will just refresh it, and yeah, I'm in the console. Let me just click on search, and this time I'm getting my employee JSON. So I'm having name, salary and stuff. So I'm sending this over here, and I'm having my console over here, and this is the reason why I'm getting my console now. Okay, which means that my data is successfully sent from the backend to the front end. So that's it guys, this is how you solve this error, and do check the playlist of my channel. I've done many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL, CRUD operations, as well as Spring Boot and many things. So subscribe me. Thanks for watching.